You are appointed, has, by your own standards, done so well. On several occasions, you had cause to tell us that the IGR had been increased from almost nothing to something so substantial. And therefore, we can only believe that with the coming on of the board today, that mark will be exceeded tenfold. And therefore, it is my privilege to present to you nominees for the Internal Revenue Service, whose chairman is Mr. Edwin Okon. Dr. Ndama Ude, member. Mr. Francis Peters, member. And Barrister Ntaka Epiken, member. Members who, by their offices, have already had their own offices in their respective offices. And they include Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice, member, Commissioner for Finance, Commissioner for Local Government, Commissioner for Agriculture, Commissioner for Lands, and Barrister Esira Emawa, who will serve as Secretary. All do solemnly swear that I would be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God. Oath of office. Do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that as I will discharge my duties and perform my functions honestly, to the best of my ability, and fully, and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the law, that I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the fifth schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will not allow my personal interest to influence my official conduct or my official decisions, that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
An agency which I'm already very proud of, their level of productivity and what they are adding to the services and which we are delivering to the people. The inauguration of the State Board of Internal Revenue Service is an endorsement of our collective resolve to look inward for funding sources to cater for the ever-increasing cost of governance. Suffice it to state that the present crowd of the board has broken the glass ceiling in revenue generation in Cross River State, going by the statistics I rolled out during my administration 1 year in office address. This monumental achievement is premised on some innovations introduced by all revenue generating agencies. Congratulations to all of you. Welcome on board. It is a season of sweetness, and we want you, even while doing your work, all work, no play, makes Jack a dull boy. God bless you.
Thank you for your support. I want to thank the members of ESCO and every Cross Riverian for supporting me while in this office up to this day. Certain times, in quotes, we have to quarrel to make things happen. But I know that this kind of job, a tax job, is a very difficult job. can be friends today, tomorrow you can become enemies. But the greatest thing I have ever received in the last 1 year plus is the support of the governor. I want to thank you, Your Excellency, for that support. And I want to thank you too for giving me the good people that will join me, including the statutory members. And I'm happy that this is happening because in some states, some taxpayers took the board to court because the board was not properly constituted and they lost the case. And that revenue was not paid to that particular state. So I'm happy that this is happening today. One assurance we'll give with all the other members is that it's not going to remain the same. We're going to work, we'll do our best to ensure that where we are today will be better off in the next 1 year. And God on our side, I know we will succeed. Please feel free to also give us your advice as always. We'll be meeting you more regularly. We'll be sharing ideas. But one key thing I must mention today is that most well-to-do Crossriverians are not paying their taxes. We have the information, we started sending them assessment, including former political leaders in this state. And I'm happy that you've always given me your support. And with the kind of caliber of persons in the board today, I'm sure we are going to do better. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
Nobody knows it. We're able to put our heads together. We're able to put our brains together to build on what we have already started. The digitalization is one thing that has helped the state, and that is what we're going to do. Like I also mentioned, we are focusing on high network individuals, and we're working with Federal Inland Revenue Service to have all the data that will assist us so that we can grow the numbers to support the state government in our developmental projects.